we're here to celebrate God's sovereign work in the lives of two very special individuals. And this is an incredible story. It's been a real joy for my wife Kim and I to get to know you, Chad, over recent months, and get to know you, Morgan, so much better. And if you don't know Chad very well, I would want you to know Chad is a man who is very measured. He's thoughtful. He's not going to rush into anything. And that's the way Chad and Morgan started their relationship. If you don't know their story, Morgan met Chad's parents at a dirt track, and Sherry reached out to Chad, as I understand it, and said, "Hey, met this girl." And so it wasn't long thereafter that they actually met at a wing house. Jackson provided an introduction with an assist from DJ. And so Chad was on the case. So it only took him a couple of months for their first date, which was at the Dade City Rodeo, right? And so then things moved very quickly over the next 5 years, and here we are. So, you know, God used that time to prepare both Chad and Morgan for this step. And Chad and Morgan would like to express their deep appreciation for their parents' love and guidance and support through this season. And I know that I can say with confidence that Alan and Lisa and Chuck and Sherry are very proud of each of you.
We'll be right back. dreams to the rising sun. Make our way, we have just begun. We're closer to heaven, there's so much ahead of us. We'll give our dreams to the rising sun. We're closer to heaven, there's so much ahead of us.